On the 17th of January 1966, the Palomares incident saw a US Air Force B-52 bomber break apart after a mid-air collision and dropping four nuclear bombs. Welcome to History Pod. The B-52 bomber, part of the Strategic Air Command, was taking part in Operation Chrome Dome that involved a nuclear-equipped aircraft remaining on continuous airborne alert in case of the need to attack targets in the Soviet Union. Armed with four thermonuclear hydrogen bombs, the B-52 had departed Seymour Johnson Air Force Base in North Carolina and flown across the Atlantic Ocean and Mediterranean Sea, where it would be refuelled mid-air off the coast of Spain. During the second aerial refuelling, the B-52 approached the KC-135 Stratotanker too fast and collided. The refuelling nozzle struck the top of the B-52 and snapped off the left wing. The resulting explosion killed all four KC-135 crew members, while three of the seven men on the bomber died. The other four were able to eject and parachute to safety, landing near the small fishing village of Palomares. As the aircraft broke apart, the B-52's four nuclear bombs fell to earth. Three were found within 24 hours of the collision, although the conventional explosives in two of them had detonated. This led to radioactive plutonium contaminating a 1 square mile area. The fourth bomb was only found after an undersea search that lasted for 80 days. In the aftermath of the crash, the US and Spain negotiated the Palomares Agreement, requiring compensation and the removal of contaminated soil. Within 2 years of the Palomares incident, Operation Chrome Dome was shut down entirely to avoid the risk of future accidental release of nuclear weapons on foreign territory.